Hey guys, welcome back to the PassFab channel. When you sign up for the preview experience program in Windows 11, an evaluation copy watermark will appear on the bottom right of your desktop. This watermark shows the information about the Windows 11 version your computer is running and the internal version number. Evaluating the copy watermark makes the desktop look a bit cluttered. This video will show you how to remove the evaluation copy watermark from Windows 11. Method 1. Remove Evaluation Copy Watermark using Universal Watermark Disabler. Universal Watermark Disabler is free third-party software. Click the link in the description to get it. Extract the .exe file from the zip file. Double-click to run the UWD.exe file. You can see the version information of Windows. Click Install to start watermark removal. Click OK to sign out of your account. Log into your account, and the evaluation copy watermark will not appear. Method 2. Remove Evaluation Copy Watermark using Notepad. Press the Win and R keys to open Run. Type Notepad and press the Enter key. Type the following command in Notepad. Click the File option. Select the Save option. Name the file Remove Bat. Select Save as Type as All Files. Set the save path to the desktop and click Save. On the desktop, right-click the Remove Bat file. Select Run as Administrator. The command prompt window pops up and closes automatically. After restarting the computer, check the evaluation copy watermark. Finally, the evaluation copy watermark usually disappears automatically after a few days. Therefore, if you are not in a hurry to solve this problem, you can wait for the watermark to disappear automatically. Well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.